I don't believe this. He's gone. Link was right. How could I be so stupid? I let the lizard escape.
Oh, sorry. I have to go. To go see my family. I found them. Martha and Billy. In the backyard. I just hid there, watching. Peter. My God, what happened to you?
It happened thanks to your antidote. Not only is Dr. Smythe crippled, but now I'm afraid he's gonna hurt Gwen. That's what happened.
But my antidote shouldn't interfere with this.
Well, it did interfere. It interfered real bad. He can't walk anymore. You told me it would work.
I said theoretically.
Theoretically? This is not a science project. People's lives are at stake. Are you the lizard or Kirk Connors? Tell me.
If you are seriously asking me that question, maybe you should have just left me at the asylum.
But he's still back there. Do you know what's going to happen if she changes?
I did my best.
We will!
You're bleeding.
So what?
You're tired. You need to lie down.
No. I need to save Gwen. I need to save everybody.
Peter, you need rest.
I can't stop. I've got to...
Sleep, Peter. I'm going to finish this. Just sleep. Transforming completely. That's what makes you unique. Your human side never gave way to the spider. It's done. So, you ready to play God?
How soon can you have it ready?
It's ready.
Peter, you've got to help me.
Where are you?
They brought us in the biolabs facility. Smythe's still trying to finish his work on his own serum. A serum with nanobots. They wanted us to be the first test subjects when it was done, and I ran. I got away, but I'm stuck here.
I'm coming to get you. Connors has a new antidote. Is everybody together?
Oh, the robots took them downstairs.
Where's Smythe?
I don't know. I can hear his robots. I think they're...
Just stay put, okay?
Hurry, Pete. I don't know how long I can stay out of sight. Wait a sec.
Gwen, what's happening? Gwen, talk to me. Are you all right?
Peter?
I'm losing the signal. Gwen!
Transmission's jammed. maybe that will be the source of the transmission.
Sorry to disturb you, satellite dish. Your service is canceled.
Just as I figured. Those things is what's interfering with the sink.
Never mind that now. I have to get to where I was before it's too late.
10-20, potential theft reported, over.
Time to crash their party.
I shouldn't have done the first time.
Should have kept your eyes peeled.
Get the other guy on the balcony. Where'd he go? Stay on the ceiling. Don't get caught. I'll try and start with this guy first. Now that's what I should have done the first time.
Are you? Everything's gonna be fine. She ran away, but we don't know where.
Seriously, don't trust these guys with these snipers. I really don't. This is one of the main reasons why I only even like coming to Oscorp. Well, even as Spider-Man, and when you get into Oscorp and break in and entering and all that stuff, just like in the 2002 movie game, where the Oscorp level's got to be more difficult than it is.
Thank you. you've been transferred.
What's the matter? I wasn't invited?
Get greedy, boys! Get on it! Customer! Now! Yeah. 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 Y
This is why Oscorp is such a death trap. I don't like being in it.